1. Today, Meghal 3 of class 8B is standing before you to summarize two books written by R.K. Narayan. Before going to the summary of those two books, let me say something about R.K. Narayan. Rasipuram Krishnaswamy Iyer, commonly known as R.K. Narayan, is famous for his Indian literature in English. So here, the first book which I am going to summarize is The Man-Eater of Malabar. This book revolves around a man named Nataraj, who is a printer living in a peaceful and calm, pleasant place of Malabar. So, here the turning point of the story starts with the introduction of a character named Vastu, who is considered as a man-eater of Malabar, who destroys the peaceful lives of the people living in Malabar. This book consists of 240 pages and was published by Indian Thought Publication in 1961. Second book which I am going to summarize is Swami and Friends. This book tells us about the story of a 10-year-old boy named Swaminathan and his friends. This mainly consists of the adventures of Swaminathan and his friends avoiding the misery of homework, copying as best as he can with teachers and other adults he encounter. His greatest passion was NCC, that is the Malabar Cricket Club, where he meets his friends. It also contains some hard situations where he was expelled from two schools and he was forced to run out of his home as things get off from his hands. This book was also published by Indian Thought Publications in 1935, which consists of 216 pages. Those who love to read stories on adventures and village lives, these are the apt book. I like this book. Hope you will also like this book.